Devils lost their first ever game at Nassau Coliseum back on October 30th of 1982. The final score that night was 8-5. Their first game at Barclays Center. I don't think we're looking at 13 goals, but Dano, this is there for the taking.
It is. The Islanders have played a real strong 40 minutes, making it difficult.